So you want to identify your personal values and goals. You want to really look at yourself and see, are my behaviors in harmony with what I value? And you want to choose new behaviors that are more aligned with your personal values and goals. You want to consciously choose not to engage in the behaviors that are not aligned with what you value.